myself a look. I'm at the corner just in time to see the bus fly by. It's alright, cause I'm safe by the. Good morning, PHS, and welcome to WPHS News on World Freedom Day. I'm Raleigh.
And I'm Alex with a look at today's news.
Attention seniors. Next Wednesday, November 15th, is the last day to place a senior tribute ad in the yearbook. 3 ad sizes are available, and ads must be designed and paid for online at yearbookordercenter.com. Ad space is limited and available first come, first serve. Graduation packets and information for ordering class rings from Balfour are available in the Student Wellness Center and the Finance Office. Seniors must order caps and gowns by January 15th in order to receive a discount. The deadline to register for AP exams is next Wednesday, November 15th. Cost is $98 per test, payable by cash or check. There will be a $40 fee for late registrations.
National Honor Society will meet today and every Thursday during advisory in the library. Meeting attendance is mandatory. The Big Red Bakery is selling pumpkin rolls this week. 2-inch size for $1, a roll for $6. Orders should be placed in Miss Miller's room, 222 South, by the end of the day Tuesday. Orders will be delivered during advisory Wednesday. If you are in need of food, clothing, or personal items, the care closet may have something for you. Use the QR code posted on the flyer throughout the school to request items discreetly or see the nurse. Here's Emma with a look at today's weather and Anastasia with the random fact of the day.
Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun.
Today's weather will be rainy with a high of 66 and a low of 46. Did you know the fall of the Berlin Wall was the first step towards German reunification?
I'm Kale with a look at what's happening in sports. The football team plays Hurricane away tomorrow in the first round of playoffs. Tickets are only available online. They will not be sold at the gate. Here's Katie with today's lunch.
Today's lunch will be whole grain chicken nuggets with fresh baked rolls. The girl's special is a chef's salad.
What are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for my friends, my family, and all of the opportunities we've been given so far with the thespian troupe. We're about to do our competition show, so we're just getting really excited for that.
Thank you for watching WPHS News.
Join us next time for the latest PHS update.